We all know that honey has been loved by many people and it is delicious and sweet. People have been eating honey for thousands of years. In fact, beekeeping dates back 9,000 years where the first bees were raised in North Africa for their honey. Hello everyone and welcome back to Trivia Colosseum. In this video, I'll take you through the amazing way how bees make honey. So let's get started. It all starts in a beehive. Thousands of worker bees, who are all female, go to different flowers to collect nectar. These bees are known as forager bees. After they have collected the honey, they store it in their body in a special honey stomach, which is called the crop. After they store the nectar in their crop, they return back to their beehive. Then the bees regurgitate or spit the nectar into other bees' mouths. This goes on until the enzymes in the honey stomach convert the nectar into simple sugars. This reduces the moisture content of the nectar and then becomes sweet liquid honey. Finally, the bee puts the honey in the honeycomb. But this honey still has some water left in it, so the clever bees flap their wings to evaporate the remaining water. So this is how honey is made. But you may be wondering, why do bees make this honey and how do they use it? So here is the answer to your question. In the wild, honeybees make honey for their young. But as humans raised honeybees, they created more honey than they needed. And this is the honey that we use and the one that is sweet and delicious. So that's the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching and please subscribe, share and like this video and I'll see you next time.